Hi guys, welcome back. In the previous video, you have learned how to record your screen as a video with ActivePresenter. So now, let's continue learning to edit and export the recorded video. Both recorded video and audio can be edited with various powerful editing tools in ActivePresenter, such as cut, copy, delete, crop range, insert more time to video, split and join video, change playback speed, insert blur effect, adjust volume, insert closed captions, and so on. For video demo, you are free to use default cursor effects or change them after recording. If you want to use custom cursor effects for every newly recorded video, you can set it before recording. Let's take a look at the video record screen with custom cursor effects. Chances are you want to remove an unwanted part of the video. You can easily select a range first. Remember to select both video and audio objects and click delete range at once to sync them. Moreover, you can change the playback speed of a video range by clicking change playback speed here. At 200%, it will be twice as fast. Another way to sync audio to video is by splitting audio into separate objects. And drag them to change the timing. Now, I will add some annotations to the video to make it more clearly to follow. All the annotations are available in the Insert tab. Zoom and Pan helps you zoom into a specific area on the video. Add some callouts by inserting built-in shapes. And make them more appealing with entrance effects, emphasis effects, and exit effects. I am going to add another call out here. Then, to zoom back to the entire screen, you need to add another zoom and pan, and adjust its zoom scaling. Now to make the video stop playing when showing annotations, I will add some freezing time here. And drag to change its duration. Let's see the preview.
To download the latest version of ActivePresenter, click the download button here. When the downloading is finished, click the installer and follow the instructions.
Please make sure that after editing the video, the slide duration matches the video duration. Finally, when the project is good to go, export it to video. To export both video and audio at the same time, you need to access the Export tab and select Video. Make sure the Export Audio checkbox is selected. You can export the video to different types of video formats. And here is the final output.
To download the latest version of ActivePresenter, click the download button here.
So, hope it'll help. Bye for now.